Myself, Dr. Subhendu Sarkar. I am working as Head of Cardiac Anaesthesia and Cardiac Critical Care in Desun Hospital and Heart Institute. Today is World Anaesthesia Day, the 16th October. In 1846, William T.G. Morton demonstrated the use of ether anesthesia first time in front of the world. And then the journey started, and that baby subject has took a huge level in the medical science, having the 14th subspecialty covering almost all aspects of the hospital. We really here to celebrate the World Anaesthesia Day wholeheartedly, because this year the theme is caring the patient preoperatively, intraoperatively and postoperatively. Genuinely, the anesthesiology is taking a complete shape of perioperative care. If we go to a flight, it's really something like that. There are a lot of turbulence, a lot of things are there, but you really trust on people who are actually responsible for a safe takeoff and safe landing. In medical fraternity, the anesthesiologists are those people who are actually behind the scene for the safe takeoff and safe landing. Starting from the critical care medicine, neuro anesthesia, cardiac anesthesia, pediatric, intensive care, everything, pain, everywhere the anesthesiology has been expanding and spreading like anything in the medical fraternity. So, being an anesthesiologist, I'm not only proud, I'm simultaneously want to say that yes, we are here to serve you, we are here to give you a better service, we are here to give you an excellent, nice and absolutely evidence-based perioperative care for all the patients who are getting admitted in the hospital and who are going to type any type of surgery. So, happy World Anaesthesia Day. God bless you all.